I mean, it doesn't seem that there's a way for them to be profitable on selling the car at $35,000. And there are also signs that demand is really not there anymore.
It's a constant cash drain. They're highly dependent on federal government and state incentives for money that constantly flows in. They have capital raises all the time. Even the high-end cars that they build now cost more than